Good. Keep it nice and sharp, nice and sharp. It's just a 5-yard pass. Just push the ball back to our teammate. We don't got to go at 100% yet either. This is still part of our warm up. We're just trying to get ourselves nice and activated. You guys keep track of all the, you guys keep track of the numbers, the reps.
Good. Just deal with it. If it's not a great ball, just deal with it.
Game dictates, okay? Go ahead. Just whatever it dictates, right? Whatever it dictates. You can tell them what foot you want. You can tell them what foot you want.
Yeah, left foot. Foot injured.
That's on you. Touch locking, good stuff, guys.
Yeah, look at my left. Good in. Think of it a bit.
Okay.
That's it. Yeah. Good. That's the one.
Sure.
Left foot. We hit my right, Matt. Last one. Good. That's it, Pablo.
Yep.
That's it.
Okay. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. Rotate in, rotate in. Yeah. Hey, even as a server, try not to switch off, right? That's still an opportunity for you to work on a pass in, work on your first touch, all that stuff. Ready?
Yeah,
yep. Yeah. Back to the balls in the center. Balls are in hand now. Yeah, movement's gonna stay the same. It's just a ball into our hand with a volley, okay? I'm okay with that level in terms of the pace, but right, as we kind of get a little more familiar and we get a little more comfortable with each other, don't be afraid to really kind of fire the ball in there a little bit, test each other a bit, right? I don't particularly care, right, if you're handling shit or this or that, as long as you're trying to get better at it, right? Especially if these balls coming in with a lot of pace, that's how we're gonna get better, okay? This is an environment where we can make mistakes and we're not gonna get yelled at or, you know, not gonna bring you down. Try new the feet sharp as well. Keep the feet sharp as well. Short step. Last five, when you finish here, go ahead and get some water. Good, make sure we get low, make sure we get low. Set low before the shot comes. Good, Andrew, good. Good, Andrew, it's sharp, it's sharp. Good, Matt, well done. I learned early on that I don't count anymore. I don't count the reps. Good? Yeah, go ahead, get some water, guys. Get some water, relax. I'm not gonna serve every single time, but good. I pass the ball to you, right? I'm gonna pass it. Yeah. So when you roll it back to me, yeah. Wait until I play that pass, and then you can move. Okay? That's all. No worries. Good. Relax. Like, relax. Good. Good. There we go. Good. That's all it is. Yeah. We're just getting the movement right. We're just gonna get the movement right. We're just moving in and around the goal today. We're gonna keep it pretty simple, not too heavy. Last one here. Good. Deal with it. Good. And rotate. So Pablo, you can go ahead in. It doesn't mean, Pablo, yeah. We'll get these two guys done, and then you guys will rotate it, okay?
Three more rounds, and then we'll get the top guys. Here we go.
Ready? His body. just grab one of those mini goals for me. Good stuff, good stuff.
Can we switch sides?
Yeah, we'll switch sides real quick. Good. Just deal with it, yeah. Great.
Relax,
just push through the
relax,
ball.
Now,
relax,
relax.
Relax.
Did you lift it, maybe?
Good.
Free just. Hold now, hold now, hold now. Stop forward.
Oh, and that.
Relax now. Then sharp in between in the transition. Relax here. Now we're sharp in between. Set. Make sure we're still. Hold.
Up.
Relax here. Just push him in easy. Now speed him between, now if we hold, make sure you're still. Now just relax your hands, next thing.
Strong hand, good stuff.
Yes, sir.
Okay, good stuff.
Hey, Andrew.
Hey, take 2 minutes. Grab some water if you need it. Aww. Well, the camera's about to die. So we'll get server. Kind of around the red dash. Maybe a little bit more inside. Same thing on the other side.
Over here, son?
Yeah, yeah. You can come in. Come in just a little bit, actually. Come in up a little bit more, yeah.
Okay.
Same thing, kind of come in a little bit more. Good. All right, so again, just kind of building up what we were doing earlier. No, I'll probably have you jump in here at some point. So the ball starts here. I play out to one side or the other, so I'll play over to Pablo. Adjust, Pablo. You can hit it first time. You can take a touch. You can do whatever you want. The strike on goal. Make the save, whatever. Then you're going to get back up.
Okay.
And it's gonna be, and then you're going to finish with a shot from central.
All right, so it's two.
Two saves, yeah. Two
all right,
saves.
Cool.
We'll go four because we can hopefully get through two times. Hopefully.
Okay, sounds good. Let's go, Lucky.
Yeah, I'll let you roll it back.
Right. Ball's played beyond there.
Oh.
Good. It's all right, it's all
right. Back. What are you doing, Greg? If I had the ball, what would you be doing? Yeah, you're coming into offer. Ball's played there. Little 1-2 between you. Yep, there. Straight down the line. Good. Now, this guy moves here. That guy moves there.
Yes.
Good. And now we're going to be on the
okay. Good job, man.
It's a good push to get up to that second one.
Again. Stop, hold for a second. All right.
finish.
Right there.
Yeah, it's a good push. It's unlucky. Tucked away pretty well.
Focus on finish now. Focus on finish. Better there, better there, better there. And again.
Now I'm just having fun, man. I'm just having fun. Last one. Let's see if I can finish it.
Come on, boy.
See if I can finish it. Don't let me score four in a row. Don't let me get four in a row. Get up, get up.
Hold there. Thank you, Andrew.
Good job, boys.
Brilliant.
Good job.
We're done.
Okay, good. Get there for the next one. Hop.
I drop half step back so they got a few more time.
Right. Ready? Go one more here, Andrew, and then you hop in real quick for two, okay?
Hop. Our seconds now.